On Thursday, June 17, Dhanush took to Twitter to thank his director Karthik Subbaraj for writing the character of Surali and giving him the opportunity to play the role. Jagan Thandiram is set to release on Netflix at 12:30 PM today, June 18. It stars Dhanush, Game of Thrones actor James Cosmo, Aishwarya Lakshmi, Joju George, Kalaiyarasan and several others, in important roles. Dhanush thanks Karthik Subbaraj for Jagan Thandiram. Dhanush, who was last seen on the big screen in Karnaan, will be seen in Jagan Thandiram, set to release on Netflix. The film revolves around gangster Surali, Dhanush, from Madurai who locks horns with Peter, James Cosmo, in London. Taking to Twitter ahead of the film's release, Dhanush thanked director Karthik Subbaraj and the entire cast and crew. He wrote, "Thank you at Karthik Subbaraj for Jagan Thandiram and #Surali. I loved every bit of working with you and playing the most notorious gangster #Surali. Every credit goes to you and your lovely team."